Welcome to KJ Fast Breaks. This is another Raz for a Chronicles 2019-2020 Blaster Box. A lot of hot card rookies in this Blaster Box. I've had a lot of good pulls. So I have a list in front of me here. So each name is put in the order in which the slots were purchased. So we have Alyssa 777 coming in first and second slot. Had the first purchase for two. Matt Mack taking three. Joe Aguila taking four and five. Drag you. That's my best guess at this one. I apologize if I mess up any of the names. So looks like you took three spots. So you got your one, two, three here. And then coming in for the ninth and tenth position is Joe. So that's 9 and 10. If you've never done a Raz before, I'll give you a quick breakdown of how it works. We're going to randomize these names by using the randomizer here. Now, how we're going to get the number of times we randomize, we're going to use this dice roll. I'm going to hit dice roll. It's going to pop up with two dice. We're going to combine the numbers. Say it's 10. I'll come over here, and I'll hit this randomize 10 times. The person that ends up at the top at the number one slot will take the box of Chronicles. Just before we get started, if you're interested, I have an Illusions Raz up here. Six more slots available. It's only $8 to get in. So grab your spot if you're interested. Again, really nice cards here as well. Also have a break that I'm going to do live. So $45 for the buy-in. Each person gets three teams for $45. So you're getting three teams. And we're going to open all this. We're going to open up the fat packs, four fat packs. We're going to open up a box of Blaster Illusions. We're going to open up a Mega Box of Illusions. And we are going to open up a Chronicle Blaster Box. So we're going to open all these. So whatever three teams that you pick, or that you get assigned to you, you'll get all the cards from those teams. And we're going to use the randomizer to do that. I'll put everybody's names in here. We'll do the dice roll randomized, then I'll put all the NBA teams in randomized by the dice roll, and then we'll say whoever, like Alyssa, if you came in first, then you would get the first three NBA teams. You can buy more than one slot if you'd like, so that's open as well. Also, I have a lot of single cards. Always willing to take offers. Just message me, let me know something. So by now, all you guys should have received the message. I messaged everybody to ensure that you understood, read the product description, so I appreciate you taking the time out to do that. So let's go ahead and move on with the Raz. So we'll go over here. We're going to roll that dice. Okay, we got three and we got two. We're going to go five times on the randomizer. One. Two. Three. Four. Okay, so the next time I hit again, the number one spot, you're going to get the Chronicles. So here we go. That is Joe. Okay, you're taking the box of Chronicles. I will get that shipped out to you tomorrow. I appreciate everybody for participating. Again, I have the other Raz going on. Also, if you want to get in on the break, this is just a fun way to get some cards. And then the break, like I said, you'll get three teams on this. And whatever teams you get, whatever cards you pull, those will be mailed to you at free at no cost. We're going to ship free. So anyways, please like, follow, subscribe, share. I'll be posting some more videos, some rips, reviews. I appreciate everybody's time. Everybody have a great day and stay safe. Thank you.